No, guys, hello again. So, I'm gonna insert it into the fuselage. Now, the base part of the spinner. Small screw from the servo, residual, up. Okay, let's try the right position of the motor mount. We have updated this first part, so now it looks much more better. The alignment with of the fuselage and the spinner. Some CA glue. Looks okay. Add some CA glue even in the fuselage. Okay. Now connect the regulator ESC, check the rotation, but okay. So it's almost done. Let's check it. Great. Right.